At first glance, the phrase "water expands when it freezes" may not make sense, because in the liquid state, water has no definite shape or form, and therefore seems to occupy more space. Also, when it freezes, water takes on a clearly defined form, which seems quite the opposite of expansion. To begin with, yes, water expands when it freezes. In this case, the word "expands" indicates an increase in volume. So technically speaking, water's volume increases when it freezes. You can test the legitimacy of this claim with a simple experiment. If you lower the temperature of water, you will notice that the volume of the water increases as it becomes more and more intact. The question is, why does the volume of water increase at low temperatures? This phenomenon has to do with the chemical constitution of water. A molecule of water is made of two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. The arrangement of these atoms is quite unique, which gives water some special properties, such as high heat capacity, surface tension, adhesion, and cohesion. This arrangement of a water molecule creates a positively charged side near the hydrogen atoms and a negatively charged side near the oxygen atom. When two water molecules come close together, the positive side of one molecule clings to the negative side of the other. When this happens on a large scale, with millions of water molecules, what you get is a unique structure that accounts for some of the chemical properties of water. In liquid form, water molecules can move freely, forming and breaking hydrogen bonds in the process, which accounts for the irregular shape of water or any other liquid. Some water molecules are stacked on top of each other, which explains the higher density of water as compared to ice. However, as the temperature drops and the water cools, the intermolecular forces increase, the freedom of movement decreases, and the molecules become less and less energetic. When water reaches its freezing point, the movement of its molecules becomes negligible, as they take on a more defined shape, arranged in a six-sided lattice. This crystalline arrangement of water molecules is less dense, as it prevents molecules from huddling up or stacking, due to stronger intermolecular forces. This spacing of molecules that are kept fixed in one position increases the volume of water, which is why water is known to expand when it freezes. As water becomes ice, the volume is inversely proportional to the density, so ice is less dense than water. Therefore, ice, a substance that appears heavier than its liquid form, actually floats on water. If water didn't expand when frozen, ice would be denser than water. Think of the impact on the ecosystem of our planet. Ice on the surface of lakes, seas, and oceans would sink, and these bodies of water would gradually fill with ice from bottom to top. With frozen lakes and oceans, there would be no aquatic life on Earth. From that perspective, it's a very good thing that water expands when the temperature starts to drop.